Well, I'm just going to make the abbreviated version of the 991A, and the problem with this radio is that if you transmit near it with another radio, you'll blow out this resistor and the attenuator circuit in the front end of the radio. And right over here are the pieces of the surface mount resistor that explodes. And this same problem happens to the 891 also. I took one in and the same problem. So the solution is right here. These two pads, I don't know if you guys can see them, where you see this resistor soldered, that's where it was, and you have to replace this. If you're good and you can do surface mount and you have, you know, that, by all means, put a surface mount in there. But that didn't, you know, it's not going to work for me, so I just use this, and this is what everybody else does. I'll put a link down in the description to the problem and the symptoms and another website that'll show you everything you need to know.